Forex or the spot Forex market is a great opportunity. It's a lot of fun and there's a lot of things to do, but it does come with some inherent risks that you need to understand and make sure that you know what should I do about those risks. Risks into basically two categories. The first category is leverage. Now, in this case, oftentimes you'll hear traders talk about leverage or gearing. And essentially what, as you know, you have in the Forex, the ability to move very large amounts.